Junior from the University of Missouri.
Let's go, Michael Potter Jr. He's in, boys. Let's flip and go.
Smiles now, because once you're selected, your goal is just to produce. He'll have that opportunity. We hope, certainly, that he's
love
in full
it,
health. Probably no lower back surgery in late November. At that time, prior to the surgery, he was lifted by Jonathan Gavoni as the second overall pick. Didn't win.
John Michael.
He came back at the end of the season as Missouri was beaten in the SEC tournament by Georgia and then lost the first game of the NCAA tournament. But
see ya.